Okay, so year five, this half term, they're having one big topic where we teach the carnival theme alongside the main topic, which is really about clothes and clothes we're wearing. So the pack is called Carnival, Clowns and Clothes. Okay, and then you've got all your different lessons in there. There's quite a lot to fit in, so you might want to really look into this folder carefully and select for your classes what might work best. There is a story, the Pirates' Lost Gold story. We have a whole grammar lesson based on the verb to have, and it's a potion that the wizard is making. I have one, a snake, etc., going through the whole paradigm of the verb. There is obviously clothes, clan, what are the clans wearing, and that can lead nicely as well to clothes we are wearing and having a fashion show. So like I said, a lot to fit in. So have a good look through this. Make sure you fit in an element of grammar because it's upper key stage two. And we're moving on gently in a fun way. We're moving the children on and writing their own sentences and extended sentences.